Okay, welcome back here for Cellarblade. After yesterday finishing the story, and I saw at the end it changed up the cover here. I don't know what they actually call this mode. Was it like Elder Eve, Ascended Eve, or I don't know. We'll find out. But yeah, I thought we'd, like I said, the next game I'm planning on doing overall is Shadow of the Erd Tree. And that's a while away, so we can try some stuff. Okay. New Game Plus, for all your equipment, currency, items, records, character enhancements, drone upgrade, acquired skills, and SP. However, game progress will be. Yeah, obviously, your game progress will be set. Story. So let's just see how
transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nictimus occupying District 3.
Their objective is
to capture or dispatch an
I can't skip.
Pods entering atmosphere.
Which is
1 minute until threshold is reached.
There's another thing, like when you get unskippable cutscenes. Oh wait, there. Very top of the screen. Such a faint thing because it's white on white. Okay, you can't see those cutscenes skip.
07531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Hatch.
Well,
hatch. Come on. Come on. Taki.
Eve, are you all right?
This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Oh. Bring this out in. Oh no, wait, this is, no, that is just the default. On the colored suit. Alright, wasn't there a, Yeah. Is there no 3-star training gear? Hmm. Isn't there a 3-star one? Ah, I missed it. Okay. Get Raven's outfit. And we do not get the cool one from the end of the game. That's kind of sad. Oh. Yep, new skills unlocked. Yeah, it said I was... Weird, because I'm short some Tebas. 12, 36, 10...
Let's get out of here before more of them show up.
You secured
this one way. Point in sight.
Like I was running ahead and then it's just like, nope, throw you back.
Watch out for Garner's interception. It wasn't an alpha, but it was a strong one. You thought, Eve, get out of here.
Yeah.
Ducky!
Okay. It makes you wonder, like, because they established at the end of it, Raven had been working with Adam. When did he decide to switch? Build up some burst energy.
That's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code.
It's a machine that collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one.
No. Good that all the things are... Yeah. Can't skip. But yeah, that would mean in that scene that Adam knew who he was shooting just then. So,
what's wrong?
Maybe Raven just went crazy with all the stuff and whatnot. Upgrading the wrong ones. Why did he put burst before the... Oh wait, I was the wrong way around. Okay, you know what? Wait, oh no. Already freaking saved that bit, hadn't it? Fudge. Passcode's reset. No, I didn't want to need that one. Thank you. Yeah. Damn it, I freaking upgraded the wrong skills. Damn it, don't you ever do that, huh? Okay.
Hey, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over. There's another supply box over here.
I'm just annoyed I spent the points in the wrong category.
It'll help us survive.
I thought it was only when I sat down it counted the save. go up higher. Would have been cool if they're like, yeah, you can also now unlock a few extra upgrade slots. Wait, what? Not. Okay. Percent for the tier 3, but tier 1 only 21%, but I will get Mark 2 versions. Okay, gives you reason for doing all of them still. Sorry.
Other cities in a similar state.
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust.
Everywhere.
Wait,
I have to go.
There's a fusion zone. Let's open the pot. Rise.
Fusion cell?
It's a high energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the...
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Okay, well, I'm gonna run that way. I get up right or not.
May your memories live on.
Oh. I can upgrade my beta further now. Okay.
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
Come back here. They're going up from over there.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It was always record of a message there.
Scan complete.
Not bad in a minute.
You have to cross here. You see the ladder behind me?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank. We have to go through the film. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Hold on. Oh, okay. Not the one I picked up. Oh, barn, I can move up the pharmacy. Okay. Oh. I might find someone missing. Almost this way. I wonder if it. Yeah. But yeah, I was saying, it's just a pity that we don't get the cool outfit from the end of the campaign we did. It would have been cool, like, if it was a different. There are two different outfits. You know, one for each ending. Or three, I guess. Potentially.
Oh, looks like this used to be a lot.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall?
Sort of.
What a waste of resources.
Something else in here. Oh wow. 4 to get upgrades. Health. Mm-hmm.
supply cannon.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Mm-hmm. Well, it makes you wonder if some stuff, like how much was Adam playing dumb? Okay, I cannot increase. Okay, so I'm now able to. So I can still make the weapon more stronger. But I can. Instead, I now get the. How good the heals are upgraded. New weapon modules. It's cool that we do get some new upgrades.
Adam?
Yeah.
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
Yeah.
It's nothing, really. Although I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I've collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other.
Yeah, I can't skip this bit.
We can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Come on, I want to finish you in style. Nope. Not gonna. I'm going to finish it with the counter. Oh.
Just try to stay positive.
Positive. Sure.
I guess it just makes sense. Finish off my burst ones. Because, yeah. Then I can get onto the betas. Okay. Picked up. Okay, protection 8. So slightly weaker. Can I get a edit? Yeah, so my damage isn't going up that fast, but still going up. Chain exosplanet. So those are going to be better. That's actually crazy. They actually give you a reason for wanting to go and do them all again. Do everything again. For these Mark II versions. It's good that they actually reward you for it. Mm-hmm. Anything else here? Okay, sorry. Oh yeah, I need two for this door. So how high do these markers go up to, is the question. Find me all. Nah, it's just cheap. Like press to, like, you know. Come on. Press to block and it wouldn't. Interactability of everything. Try and find everything. Oh, man. thing. Makes you wonder if you can make it all the way across the screen. What makes you wonder that? Five now for the increase. But yeah, we're going up. Well, the Omnibolt seems to not matter compared to all my other upgrades. Mm-hmm. quicker. I can't do all this. No. Really? Just in case.
Nice.
We just submerged.
I know. But it's our only option.
Alright.
Yeah, so these are more powerful.
Adam. I was very surprised.
What?
Come on.
I'm
sure it must have seemed that way.
Then there are others.
Yes. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans.
Oh, sweet, I've got the lot one I was missing here, that's good. Great Desert, I'm missing some. Yeah, so that. Yeah, we might get a chance to finish off the ones we didn't complete.
Where's the transportation device?
Dry activated.
The regional power.
No worries. Let's check the power control room under the stairs. You have to reorganize the code in order to restore power.
I kind of wish they made use of that puzzle a bit more. That would have been cool to have had more of.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
Alright then. After you.
No
fun in that.
I love how, you know, you can skip some cutscenes, but not, you know, not all of it. Well, yeah, skip some parts of cutscenes.
Do you want to get off?
These are our outfit containers, so what do we get? V3? Okay, so we get new suit designs as well. Okay. Maybe so more costumes.
The Hall of Records is that way.
Well. Saying it's one way guarantees we're going the other again. I wonder if because I missed the base version for the level 3 EXP one.
It might be best to stay away from the water. Looks like there's a
This bit's weird, it looks like. Oh yeah, you can hell, there is something here, but well, you can come here, but they don't give you anything here.
This must be the control device for the flood. You can only activate it with the right credentials. Let's come back later. We have things to do.
Thank you. Yeah. Nothing back there, everything up in the water.
Shopping done.
Yeah, there's a little spot there, and it's just like nothing in it. Save those up. Those up bring later.
Adam, do you need airborne squad medic?
No, not really. Yesterday I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large scale.
Why did you save me?
Yeah.
I'm not really sure. It just felt right. It's hard to describe. It's just a short, intense feeling.
Nah, get someone who was in trouble to owe you. Nothing else down.
Bit too far. How about you try jumping and dashing?
Good. Me trying to be too clever there.
Just talking to myself.
I need a 4-digit password.
I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now.
I think this would have been a decent one, but a shortcut in here. Oh well. Alright, oh my, new drones as well. So that's 7th, V2, red version, okay.
Oh, the code in the power controller. I scanned the credentials.
Can't double out of that.
Nothing's happening.
It wasn't like this before the system was put through a reset. We'll have to verify the credentials once power.
Why don't we force our way in?
Let's not do that. The safety system goes off. We'll never be able to enter. We'll need to restore the power. The victory monument first.
Yeah,
stairs lead to the power controller.
There we go.
It looks like the fusion cell's dead. Wait, I'm sensing another fusion cell around here. Great.
I'm trying to get away.
We'll head down to the Hall of Records.
Mm-hmm.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global war. Having foreseen this, Mother Spirit...
I can't skip.
The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit.
No, there's nothing else down
here. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony.
This must be a video from before that time.
Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from the hyperdrive. Gregory, we accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out.
Come on.
Of course, it isn't far.
Really, I'm pressing block. That's probably the part of the production stuff. Thank you. Yeah, so like top and down there. Okay. Sorry, Twitch keeps freezing every now and then.
Should we head down again?
No, just follow the path and go straight. We'll just have to pass.
Wow. So I missed that when I first came through it. Oh. So also if I missed it, but never mind. And the night get your chick.
My D card. Let's keep it for now.
From how we get top. Yeah, so far I haven't seen any use for the Omnibolts. Give me two. Thank you.
lift should work now.
For the one we were using for the last for the previous bits.
Yes. A long time ago.
Back full. Entered from. Thank you. Left over there with ammo. So.
Another piece of Mankind's legacy lost. Let's go to where you placed the structure.
First. Okay, not as far as I need to be. Okay. Try and get into the sewer at least. How about it get on top of that building? I remember being first at this. Got to be a way up higher. Oh, Greenwald says there is a way up higher. I just don't remember how. Hmm. Nope. You forget how you get the high up spot. Right, fine, I'll do this. Forgetting how to get some do that, and it's annoying me. It's annoying me because that was a climbable place. Come on. Something up, I'm forgetting. Quickly try and check. See if I can mark out what it was I've forgotten. Was it? Oh. Me being stupid. Alright, I'll get into the sewers. Okay. All right.
It's good when the dev knows that they need to make people do multiple playthroughs for all things. They reward you for it. I've been going quiet for so long.
Excellent. We're almost there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place.
Alright. Beta. Keep this one upgraded first.
So now that I will upgrade first. What is that one using? Oh yeah, it's got some alternate colour versions. I don't like the bunny drone. There we go. Alright, so I guess maybe we'll continue some New Game Plus stuff tomorrow. Because it definitely feels like there's some done stuff that might seem... that I am not able to speak right now, aren't I? You know, it's like things to acquire, that's interesting, so don't know how far we'll get before Elden Ring, but you know, see how well we do. Alright then. Yeah. Alright then. Night, everyone.